In this video, we're going to be learning about the distance formula, which is distance equals rate times time. We're going to try to find the distance. Here's our problem. Let's say your rate is 90 kilometers per hour, yet you only traveled 15 minutes. How far did you drive? So we begin by plugging the information that we know into our formula. Let's begin with rate. Here are the two measurements we use for rate, which are kilometers divided by hours. We're going to use this one over here on the right, and we're going to plug in the 90 kilometers over hours. Now we need to find the time, which is 15 minutes, which is also equal to 1/4 of an hour, or 0.25 hours. Now let's multiply. So here we have 2.5 kilometers times hours divided by 1 hour. Let's divide and cancel out these hours. So here's our solution. 2.5 kilometers is the distance that we traveled. Now let's go back and look at the 15 minutes again. We use the decimal 0.25, but we also know that's equivalent to 1/4 of an hour. So let's use 1/4 of an hour now and show how that works out in this same formula. Let's multiply this across. Okay, let's divide and cancel the hours out. So now we have 90 kilometers divided by 4, which equals 22.5 kilometers, which is our distance.